Welcome back to the Shorian Report. I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Kendra. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, 2024.
NHS will be hosting an after-school tutoring program every Thursday from 3:05 to 4:15 p.m. It begins this Thursday, October 10th, with 4 tutors per session. All are welcome.
Lakeshore High School will be the host location for the Kids Coalition Against Hunger food packaging campaign. This event brings students together to package food for food banks, homeless shelters, and backpack programs. The event will occur on October 17th, Conference Day, from 11:30 to 12:30 p.m. in the Lakeshore High School Hub.
This is a wonderful opportunity for students to give back to the community and gain service hours right in our building. Please see the flyer posted in your class Schoology group or in the hub for more information.
The Shorian Shop is now selling Wally's custard products. We have the famous Wally Bar as well as drumsticks and sundae cups. Stop by during all three lunches for the sweet treats.
Now let's check out today's birthdays, see what's on the lunch menu, and have a look at the weather.
Good morning, Shorians. It's currently 49 degrees outside with a high of 66 and a low of 46. Whatever, bye.
Welcome back to the sports update. I'm Abby.
And I'm Megan.
Today, the volleyball team plays Warren Woods Tower, freshman in JV at 5 and varsity at 6:30.
We have a new crew member with Shorian Report, and we would like to introduce Peyton.
Hello, my name is Megan Sweeney. I'm a sophomore, and here I am interviewing Peyton Defoe.
My name is Peyton Defoe, and I'm a sophomore. My thoughts on the new hub are, I really like it, and I really think it's more spacious, and there's a lot more flexible seating for everyone. The best part of our building is probably like the main hallway area. My favorite thing to do in media productions is getting to film a lot of things and getting to know how things work.
I hope everyone that is new to the Shorian Report and all students in Lakeshore High School have a great
school. And we're back. Did you guys know that the seniors beat the juniors 28-21?
It was a great game. I hope you all showed up. One of the best Powerpuffs that I've been to. And get ready to see the seniors take on Lakeview, maybe win this year, hopefully, in like 1 or 2 weeks. I think it's 2 weeks. Attention to anyone who wants to leave campus for lunch. Only seniors who have their special blue ID and show it to Ms. Leslie will be able to leave campus at lunchtime. Absolutely no one else will be allowed to leave, no exceptions.
Do you want to get involved? There's a new club, the BSU, Black Student Union. The next meeting is Tuesday, October 8th, in room 213 from 3:05 to 4. Please email or see Ms. Common Eric with any questions you might have.
If you would like to support the BSU, they will be holding a bake sale during all lunches on Wednesday, October 9th. Stop by the table in the hub to pick up some delicious treats.
Come join the fun tonight with a special jazzercise class in the performance gym at 6:30 for $10. This fundraiser event for the Lakeshore cheer team, all money is going towards the teams. Doors open at 6 o'clock. And the 45-minute class starts at 6:30.
Guys, jazzercise is fun, too. I did it last year for the half day. It's hard, but it's fun. So go see Miss B. She'll be teaching. Support your cheer teams. They always do great on Friday night. All right, show up. It's fun. And that's all we have for today, Shorians. Have a great day, and we will see you on Thursday.